Bubbles from Fox 29 and all North Catholic Falcon alumni, Mr. Bob Kelly.
Thanks, Brother Mike. Good afternoon, everybody. Is Northeast Philadelphia ready for this afternoon?
Thank you. Set here with a special guest who is a legend in this area, that we actually fly him in from Florida to come and rock for the Cure. Give it up, everybody! Special welcome for Mr. Johnny O. Johnny!
Y'all are chicken. Wait a minute. I just wanted to say one thing. Last year, it was okay. It was good. I like it. I got my ass kicked since the time I walked in the door with all this powerful music. Please give all of these bands an incredible round of applause for the work they're doing. And the sound dude got the shit rocking over there, boy. All right, I'm the godfather of all this. Most of these kids weren't even born when I started it. I got a few things I want to say. I want to say, fuck cancer. We know that already, right? We know that?
Yeah!
Okay. Number two, I want to say, Julie is a cancer survivor. She's doing very well. What is it, 3 years? When we first started messing around with this, she was probably one of the main reasons why I would come here to do anything. And now everybody has been touched by this terrible, terrible disease. I want you to know that why we're here is for that reason, and that eventually we will kick cancer in its ass. It won't be around anymore. And then we'll worry about people like Donald Trump. But in the meantime, in the meantime, I think I'm gonna have some fun with you fellas. He went, oh, and young ladies. And y'all girls was kicked. Y'all kicked my ass with that guy. Man! Okay. I ain't got nothing to say. 500 times better than it was last year, and it's gonna get better and better, don't you think?
Yeah!
Give the fans a big round of applause. That's not a big round of applause. All right, everybody wake up. I know y'all been drinking. I've been drinking. I've been drinking since I've been 19, but that's another story. Let's get this goddamn party started. Nothing like Philadelphia, except that it's warm. I love you all, and thank you for remembering me and the times we had in the 80s and the 90s. God help us.
Here we go.